take too long. Not every day we get a Korean mob hitman about to bust a bank. Grab your keys and get out of here now.
Okay, Tommy Lim is a known Kang Pay member with burglary and paid murder charges. Recent addition, but quickly rising up the ranks. Word is he's got a background in bank robbery when he's not a hitman. It just so happens I heard the Korean mob are on their way to rob a bank. Go figure.